Morning, we have new information about a deadly situation on the Kensington Expressway. Cheektowaga Police tell us that their, quote, complex investigation is continuing into last Thursday's incident when a 21-year-old woman was somehow ejected from a car and died on the 33 near the airport. Police hope to release more information in the coming days and emphasize that it is not clear if there was any criminal activity involved. Operations